Hi, this is Bhupinder. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to connect HDMI from your soundbar to your TV. It's very simple. Let's follow this procedure. First thing first, don't forget to remove the plastic cap on the HDMI cable. I bought this HDMI from Amazon Basics. You can see it says Amazon Basics. It's a good quality and cheap. So I got a Samsung soundbar, as you can see here. The soundbar is connected to the woofer using Bluetooth, and now I'm gonna connect the soundbar to the TV using HDMI cable. HDMI cable can give you high quality results. So we turn the soundbar to its back. On back of soundbar, you can see different inputs. One is called HDMI in, one is called HDMI out, TV arc. So there are other things that you can connect as well, like optical cable, for example. But here, you need to connect HDMI cable into HDMI out TV arc. That's important. It shouldn't be HDMI in, it should be HDMI out. So this is the one that you have to connect, not the other one. Once you connect, you can turn it around. This is behind the TV. You can see we got a lot of slots for connecting HDMI, but the one that we are looking for is called HDMI with an arc. So we put our HDMI cable, the other end, to here. So the HDMI cable is now connected. So I'm playing a video on YouTube from my TV after connecting my TV to the internet. So you can see here, we can't hear anything even though I'm changing the volume. So what we got to do is to change the input, the source. So on your remote control for soundbar, you should see a place called source. Just click that and change it to HDMI. So now I'm gonna play a video on YouTube, and you can see how it works with the soundbar. So the soundbar is now connected.
It means a mixture and of sound.
I can change the sound using my TV remote control. So using my TV remote control, I can reduce the volume or increase the volume. And you can see at the bottom the soundbar volume changes. And on the TV it shows audio system volume plus minus. This type of input is called TV arc. If you don't find it, your soundbar would automatically identify the correct source. So when it says audio system volume, that means it's volume coming from the soundbar. And you can see volume on the soundbar changes as the volume goes up and down. So if I click on option and then click on picture, sound or scene selection, it doesn't give me any option for the sound because it's connected to the soundbar. On the TV, it doesn't give you an option for the soundbar. You need to go to the soundbar to get the soundbar settings. That's it, guys. As easily as that, I connected my soundbar to my TV using HDMI cable. And you saw here the symbol, it was arc. If you enjoyed watching this video and it solved your problem, please don't forget to subscribe and put a thumbs up. And I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.